Hi, I'm Ryan Minnick. I'm a residential mortgage advisor and branch manager here at Leader One Financial. Let's talk about your credit. All right, so you probably know or think that you've got to have good credit to buy a home, and that's not exactly true. There are various levels of credit and credit requirements, and it's definitely an important variable in the mortgage qualifying process. But in the grand scheme of things, there's a variety of credit scores and scenarios that very well could work, and you may already be there, you may not. What we do at Leader One is we take a look at, well, first off, we ask you questions. We try to have a better understanding of maybe what you've done in the past and what your credit looks like before we just dive into a report. But in the beginning, we pull a credit report, we take a look, we see what your scores are, we see what your borrowing history is, and then here's what's gonna happen. You're either gonna meet those requirements, you're either gonna meet those requirements of the loan, or you're not. If you don't, what we're going to do is we're going to give you some advice. We're going to talk about maybe what's missing on your credit report, things that have happened in the past that maybe could go away, or things that you could be doing that you're not doing that need to appear on your credit report to put you in a position to get your scores to go up. So we're going to make sure we get you pointed in the right direction if you're not there currently. I would advise you to go to annualcreditreport.com. That's the official government endorsed website where you can get a copy of your credit report. It's totally free. You can do it once a year and you can see exactly what's going on your credit. Go there and look. You might be surprised. There may be something that happened that you didn't realize that you can take care of, right? It could be a small collection or something of that nature going on that you didn't know about. Other thing you need to know about credit is you're going to see credit scores online that are going to be different than what we lenders are going to see. All kinds of reasons for that. That information is proprietary to the credit bureaus and companies like Credit Karma and MyFreeCreditReport.com, things like that. They're not going to have access to it, so they're going to kind of do their best guess as to what your score may be. So if you're monitoring your credit and if you're going there today and you're going back next month and the month after that, if you're seeing a trend with those scores, it's probably the same thing we're going to see on our end. Just understand that if you see a 640, for example, it doesn't mean that we're going to see a 640 and we pull credit. Hope this helps kind of clear up the topic of credit. It's something that we deal with all the time. So if you have something specific going on with you and you want to talk about it, give me a call, email me, text me, message me, get a hold of me on Facebook, and I'll do what I can to help. Thanks.